Okay. Okay, so we're gonna help this Preston guy, and then hopefully he can join us. Wait, hang on, what are the objectives? Because if I can meet them later, I can go and sort out which is Diamond C. Yeah, okay. So can I... where can I fast forward to? Can I fast forward there? Yeah, okay. So if I fast travel there, I can repair the suit. And for now, I think I can leave it there as well. Also, I want to try and figure out how I can make the home my own, kind of thing. But Josh has apparently spent 2 hours doing his home, so if I can't figure it out, I will just ask him. Okay, hang on, that's not what I want. I want to exit the suit here. Oh wait, hang on. Right. So what do we need? We need a right leg. Oh no, hang on. I'm gonna double check. Oh wait, hang on, does it tell me what needs fixing? Right, so that needs fixing. What else needs fixing that? That could probably do with a fix too. Actually, let's just fix all of it. Oh, okay, never mind. Right, that's fine. Right then. I'm done. Oh, carrying too much, can't move. Okay, so let's try and find somewhere we can dump this stuff. Achoo! Achoo! Ah, bloody hell. This isn't helping at all, I know, but oh well. Oh no, not the terminal. Hang on. I put a shitload of bloody stuff in my filing cabinet last time too. right, pipe pistol. Actually, let's just... where's the junk? Right. Oh, okay, not take all. Okay, store. So, Right, let's have a look. Baby rail, don't need. Beer bottle, nah. 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 Actually, yeah, let's leave that. Let's take, 2. Thank you. Nah. Yeah, we want that. We want that. We want that. Nah, let's not have that. If it was a British flag, I would. I mean, that's not me being racist, it's just, you know. I want this to be me, and I wouldn't hang up some American stuff just because I'm not American. Okay, let's drop all this stuff on here for now. Okay, it missed. Right. So, I want a cup of coffee. Coffee cups. Oh, this. Can we not rotate? Okay. You can't rotate, really? Why can't I rotate? God damn it. Hang on, right, so what's the workshop tool? What is the workshop tool? Tool. Mouse 3. No, it's not. Is it that? What's this anyway? Level up. Oh! Right, yeah, I forgot I didn't do that. Oh yeah. Right. How do I. Oh, workshop, there we go. No, come on. Okay. I will be back once I figure this out. Okay, I'm back. I've been looking for quite a bit. And basically... what's this dude, actually? Oh, shit. Don't bloody squish the dog. Oh, hello. Basically, I've repaired this. As you can see, the only thing that's not... Oh, actually, yeah, hang on. Is there a way we can charge that up? Craft. Okay, no, we can't charge up the fusion core. But yeah, as you might have just seen, I put on all the best armor pieces that I could, apart from... Oh, shit. Bug it up now. Come on, go away, pistol. Okay. Stay still. No, don't do that. Just stay still. You stupid bloody. Right, let's try this. So we do that, we come out of it. So you might be able to see it there. There we go. I'm a bit creepy. Let's just get into that light behind me. Yeah, a bit creepy. I've got like a knapsack on. I've got loads of fucking cagey shit. I've got what looks like a fucking explosion to my ass. So yeah, I don't exactly look like the friendliest person. So I think once we're in Diamond Town, I better take this off. Just so they don't go, ah shit! Because that old woman is probably close to having a heart attack anyway, and as much as it'd be funny to make her go fully all the way, I don't think I should do that. Okay, so let's head over to the place. Lightship. I'm gonna quickly do something and see how it looks. Okay, never mind. I was gonna change the settings to high just to get a better frame rate, which I'll sort out for the next time I actually record. But yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna get copyright. So what I'm gonna do is, till I get there, I'm gonna have the radio on, but then I'm going to turn it off after that. So just have Diamond City Radio, because this is kind of the one that Free Dog would kind of be in. This one's more like official America. Oh, these are the people, actually. He still looks creepy as fuck.
What do you mean? Before what for? Are you saying I lived here for a few hundred years ago? I was frozen for most of it. Built up a little while ago.
Damn. That's one of those old pre-war dudes. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with me?
My son. Somebody took him out of this little town. Have you run across somebody with a baby boy?
Yeah. I saw him.
But no. I haven't run across any kidnapped baby. I'll definitely keep an eye out.
Perfect!
Anyway, I am glad you
did. Wrong one. Meant to say pedophile. Bugger. Okay.
Hope you don't mind. But I've got another kid.
Ask away? You key?
You think you could go help out with the settlement?
Sure. Why sarcastic are we talking now? I'll select it one of these times, but what kind of help?
Sounded like a meal. Great. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
Then yes, I will help.
That's fantastic. An enemy could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, you talk to Kirby.
Alrighty. Mine too.
Your son. What was his name?
Hi. My son's name was... Hi.
So that's why he's depressed. That's awful. I hope that's not gonna say, that's awful, you're a terrible father, which that one is. Turn the radio off for now, and then the next time I record. Oops, shit, all radio stations are further away from the source of our. Okay, fine. Oh, shit, I'm taking fucking random shit again. Oh well. It's not saying I can't, so. Take away. Not yet. I'm gonna go and have a look, a poke around. A little bored poke around. What's that? Just a bin. Thought there was something behind it. But no, there weren't something behind it. Just my imagination.
Man.
Are they a crazy old woman? Mm-hmm. Anything you say. Sarcastic.
I'm
Icebox? Oh, right, yeah. Jet?
What's Jet?
Oh! Right, the... Yeah, okay, the item. It's more like speed. It's like the drug speed. You go here, the fast after you take it, man. Here you go. Don't even start taking those drugs yet. You sound like a hey already. Oh right, she did take it then. I am going to sleep now. Formal hat. What does this look like? Oh yeah! Awesome cowboy hat. I fucking love cowboy hats. Another one.
Mama Murphy.
Well. Yes.
Glad to help.
Right. How do I do that? Can I build here? It doesn't look like it. I need to have permission to build here to give you a chair. No, I don't. Okay. Settlers need food, water, and a bed. And charity. Increase your settlement's happiness rating by providing each settler with all of the basics. Okay, so we want a chair, right? Okay, let's make her a chair. Oh, we haven't got enough cloth. Okay, what about a basic chair? No. Okay, tag for search. Oh, there we go, there's a chair. Let's put it there. There we go. What else do you need? You need some food things, okay. Right, how do I do that? How do I give you food? Person cannot be supported. Okay, hang on. Right, escape that. Yeah, but I'm trying to bloody feed you first, so hang on. How do I give you food? Yes, I know, thank you. Don't need to be kept told that, okay? How do I... Beds they need to. But we don't have any cloth. Alright, we'll come back to doing that.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, you can keep some real beds. Keep them sleeping on the ground. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads.
Right.
I just want to trade a few things.
Well, yeah, I can't fucking. Oh, do I have to give you food? Is that how I do it? So I get, if I give you some, I don't know, deathclaw meat. Actually, no, that's too valuable for you to eat. If I give you that, does that make you? No? Okay. I wasn't talking to you! Bloody hell! Call me a tits, love! Call me a titties! Aww. Is that bullshit? Oh. Well. What happens if I scrap that? Cloth. Okay, yeah, let's actually leave that bed for now. Let's leave that bed. Scrap that and I only get wood. I need some actual beds. Where's some beds? Ooh, I can scrap that. Ooh, yeah. I like spooky skeleton. Ooh, hello. Let's escape that. Let's have a look in you. Oh, I can make beds? Oh. Right. Okay, then. Right, then. So, where do we want these beds? Or should this place have any beds? Or should this just be a setup place? Yeah, I'm thinking this should just be a setup place. Yeah, this is hub. And then our house in the middle of our street, our house, our bum. Okay, so exit that. And then the cancel, scrap. And then let's put a couple of beds in here. Okay. Oh, what's this? Oh. Okay. So there's the thing for the chair too. So let's give, who should we give this bed to? Oh. Oh yeah. Build. And no, let's not put them in the same house actually. Let's go and have a look. Okay, this house. Spooky skeleton house. Where would the bed fit? Okay, there. Right, so cancel that. Yep, that's what I want to do. Scrap. And then beds. Let's make it a bit more straight. Actually, let's put it in the corner too. Oh, there we go. Oh, didn't mean to do that actually. And then we could make two beds here then. So we're basically at this point just replacing the beds. Really? Oh. Okay, we've run out of bed space. Oh shit, you scared the fuck out of me then, Codsworth.
Welcome back. I'll say the word.
Would I have to give up my dog?
Would you like to? Yes, of course.
Right behind it, sir.
Oh no! No, dog! No. Okay, send him to Sanctuary Hills then. Okay, fine. Aww. Pooch! God damn it, Codsworth. You know what? Screw you, Madsbeth's friend isn't a robot. Send Codsworth to Sanctuary Hills. Actually, no! Don't send him to Sanctuary Hills. Send him to the truck stop. And then he's like my personal butler over there. Oh, awesome. See you later, Codsworth. Oh, actually, have you got anything to trade? No, you're good. But, let's trade.
I'd like to trade for my...
You got anything? Okay, no. What could you send back with you? Pool cue, I thought I got rid of. So, I'll store you that. Okay, you're free to go. Okay, I'm gonna do all of this behind the scenes, and then I will be back. I'll show you everything I've done. Okay, so I decided to come back and have a bit of an explore here. And then if I found something good, I was going to record it. And I found this. Mole Rat Den. And also, I don't know. There's times when in the game I'll just see, like, I challenge myself. Like, I challenge myself to try and kill the town. I failed. One day I'll be able to do that, but not today.
Hey.
No, go for it. Go for it, boy. Go for the... Alright. There you are. So he doesn't die, and I also tried to shoot him, just because I wanted to see how much health he had. And he has a lot of damage, actually. I think it was just that, because it was such a bloody big boss, that it could take him out. And I think normal things just can't take him out, which is great. Oh, also, you might have just seen that, as I pressed the wrong button. But I now have an awesome as heck cowboy hat. Slash fedora, I think they're called fedoras. I mean, I've been thinking about getting one of these in real life for a long, long time. Just because they're my favourite hat, by far. They can just make you look so awesome so easily. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Bugger. Oh no, so, yeah. I fucked up the bother B pin. So, I need a new one. Somewhere. So, I'm going to mark this if it doesn't already mark it. But I was actually exploring, so I'm going to come out of there now, because I think the reward was a safe bit. I have no bobby pin. I was also, like, exploring random areas. So far I found nothing, because I don't want to go too far out. Yet, at least. So I just set a marker over there, see if I can find something. I mean, I found this town. But I'm not sure if that is that Shang. Yeah, that's Concord. So if I keep having an investigation. Oh wait, tractor. Okay, right. So let's unmark this. Yeah, there we go. Marker gone. Right. Because that looks a lot like a tractor and then ploughed fields. So. Let's have a look. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's a farm. I didn't ask you a bloody life story. Ah, shit. What do you get? Commonwealth. Are we? No, I wouldn't say we are. Mom, I'm. I'm not. I was just being nice. I wasn't gonna say protect yourself, because that's a bit obvious. Well, yeah, they are bloodthirsty. Not just you.
What I've seen, nobody out here. Yeah, well, but how do you see? I don't have much to watch, but the greatest is still married. It's still a lot to
get it back. Okay.
Don't worry. I'll get that locker back.
Connie feels like hot in there.
So you're not stealing your crops behind your back. You keep working. Okay, also I accepted a bunch of quests from can't remember his name. Scott? Is it Scott? Sturges. I just handed in the water one. And, yeah, I just basically handed in the water one. But, yeah. So, that's pretty much it. That I've done, apart from, like, you know, making it look a bit better. I mean, I still haven't built the actual base yet, but I'm closer than I was before. Like, I've built the five. You'll see when I go in, actually. When I get in Sanctuary, you should see the numbers and everything like that. And if you don't, I'll press. No, not V yet, because we're not there. Okay, so let's just fast travel. Concorde. I'm the type of guy, oh, now settle down. I'm the light to down, 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 down. Cause I'm a wanderer, I'm a wanderer. I go round and round and round and round and round and round. I'm a wanderer, I'm a wanderer. I go round and round and round and round and round and round and round. Round and round and round and round and round and round and round. Oh, this isn't the right place. Ah, because it's Sanctuary. Dar! Because I'm a wonder. I'm a wonder. I go around and around and around and around and around. Yeah, hard! Down, up, down, 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 down. So yeah, if you look at that, there's water 6, beds 5, and our happiness has actually gone up. So yeah, now we want stores. Oh no, not stores. Resources. Food. And no. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's have a look. Which is the one I can make now? That one. Okay. Oh! Right. And it has to be on the dirt. Okay. Let's make a couple of these. Really? I got a level up from planting bloody plants? Potato? I think potato is meant to just be potato. No, they get a bit cramped, but oh well. It's fine. I was gonna say, if I didn't do that bloody quest with all that. What's that? Talk to Sturgis. Why is Sturgis all the way over there? Where is he? Is he in one of the beds? Oh, yeah, looks like he is, yeah. Okay, cool.
Hey, Sturgis.
I guess I can't, like, assign houses then. But there we are.
This place is starting to feel like home. And now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with it. The trouble is, the more we establish ourselves, the more of a target.
Well, I've got one defense set up.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
Okay. So let's see then. What can we put together? Fence. Guard post turrets. Can we make any turrets? Or do we need circuitry? Oh! Okay, yeah, circuitry still needed. Traps. Nope, can't make any traps yet. So for now, it looks like it's just gonna have to be guard posts. Which is fine, I think. Yeah, there's one. So let's make some of these towers. If we make one there. And one there. Well, actually, yeah, and then move this one. Move this one. There. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Right. Why is a guy? How do we get someone to work there? How do we get someone to work there? Yeah, yeah, I don't care about that. I want someone to bloody man these. Yeah.
Can we trade a few things?
How do I assign you? Zed? No. Six, five. Right. Actually, let's just build some here. So we got that that we need to build. Oh. Right. So for now, this is the last building. So build. Build. Right, now how do we assign people? Because once we've done that, jobs are good.
Trade some things.
No, I don't want to trade. Okay, I'm gonna quickly. I'm gonna either see if I can find a way how to do it, or I'll just pick around for ages.